More than 2 years after voters in Massachusetts approved recreational marijuana, there are finally places to buy it. As of 7 o'clock this morning, the state's first commercial shops opened their doors. The stores are located in cities in the central part of the state, not Boston. But these are the first recreational dispensaries to operate on the entire U.S. East Coast. Even though there were long lines at both locations, no one seemed to mind and were enthusiastic about their purchases.